Hi friends, welcome back or welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Cynthia and I thank you for clicking on this video here. As you guys can see, we have a little collective haul. I did not spend a lot, friends. A lot of it is some exchanges. We'll go into it. We have a Huda box, a Huda Beauty box right there. That's that one. And then Ulta, it's from Black Friday, both of them, but I have not opened them. So I figured, you know what? I'll do this video and we'll open them here. But did you guys see what I'm featuring right here? Oh my goodness. When I saw this in my store, of course I had been seeing it on social media, but until it hits my stores and until I see it for myself for the first time, oh my goodness, this is so cute. Yes, this one is mine. All mine, but I did buy two because one is for a gift. Let me show you. Let's get it right into it, right? So that was just in this bag right here. Those two came in this bag, which I'm going to throw to the side. Yes, this is so cute. And we have some other new bags, which I can't show you yet because they haven't hit the floor. But these are the cutest, though, from the other one that's coming. But this is the cutest, the polar bear bag. Oh, this one is mine for sure. I don't know. All the other ones, friends, I have been able to gift. Even the Santa one, I just recently gifted that one in a gift. So yes, all the other ones are gone. Like, I don't have them no more. So I, as much as I bought like every one, these are perfect for gifts. You know, like I tell you, I buy things and I do gift, or whenever something comes along, you can put a gift together. Even now, your kids going to like a birthday party or anything, you can gift the bag. Let's say a little girl with some minis in here, you have a quick gift. So anyways, yes. But one of these, of course, is going to be for me and I will always have it. It's just because I'm so in love with the polar bears. But that one is there. That's one for me, one for a gift. Let's get into, well, these are exchanges. So if you guys watched my candle day haul from my online purchases, you guys were able to see that three candles were not, one was practically fully broken, basically. That was the Hope. And then two were coming out of the jar. One was Linen Sheets and one was Joy. And I thought I was going to exchange for the same thing, but once I was in store, I was like, you know what? I want these other ones more, which I've already burned before. And that's what I exchanged there. And then this one, I decided to take a black tie one. I'm going to pull this one out first because this is the one I've been waiting for the longest to hit my store. So black tie, you guys saw I had two and I exchanged one for this one. So this is Peppermint Marshmallow. It finally came to my stores. I love the red jar. I love the look of this. Look at the notes here, friends. There's the notes. And you know what I get the most? Definitely the notes that you see here is what you get. At least from what I can smell, this is exactly what you get. The crushed peppermint, the fluffy marshmallow makes it so sweet. And then it says powdered sugar, which you just get some extra sweetness in here. The wax is red and it smells good. I like this one. Oh, so that's why I say, as much as I say I don't like peppermint, it just depends. You add some extra sweetness to it and I'm going to like it. I really like this one. I honestly wish I could have gotten another one, but I don't know from what I have in my collection what I will exchange for another one. I think we only had three more left in the store. So who knows, but I'm going to burn this one. I wanted to show it to you guys right away because I want to burn this one tonight. I want to give it a try. So that I will give a try today. And these in here, I've had these already, but this right here, once I seen it at my store, I had seen it online as well. I kept looking at it, and I just had to buy it. I like to have different sleeves, different pedestals. This one's $18.95, but of course, I was able to use my discount. And so here we go. I like the way like the more beige ones look, but look, this looks so nice. Yes. Maybe I'll try it like this, even though I have like my Christmas ones right now, but just to give it a try. So this is like the only out of these two bags, this is the only thing I bought in the last couple of days, plus those two bags. Okay. So the candles, and then I have some pocket bags in there. Those are exchanges from recent purchases, of course, you know, candle day, and then the mini sale that had like the dollar pocket bags. I exchanged some doubles for some new ones I seen, which I'll show you here in a minute. So there's that. And let's see, I wanted to have this one again. Ice cranberry scone. I burned through mine, the one and only I had. And I truly did enjoy it. And I want to go ahead and compare it to the other two that it's been compared to. And I also enjoy, which is the cranberry pie. I don't know the full name, okay? I think you guys know more of which one I'm talking about. And the blueberry pie. So blueberry pie and the cranberry is the one I'm not getting the name correctly. But here are the notes to this one. I really love the way it smells. Mine that I had threw high at an 8. So I know, I think I've heard some other people say that theirs didn't have a throw. The one I had did. So I hope this one will too. But I don't plan on burning it anytime soon. I wanted to have it more for comparisons. And we have this one. Once I saw, this was like another last one that I seen in my store, brown sugar latte. I have one more in my collection, and I really do like the way this burns as well. You get that latte, you get the coffee for sure. Sweet, freshly roasted coffee, froth milk, and sugared praline. To me, the praline basically just adds like a sweetness to this, and I definitely do get it. I do. So let's see. The last one. Come on. Look at this. How could I not get this one? Because we don't have more. I saw one again in store. I don't know if somebody exchanged it, like brought it back. And I was like, I am taking this one. So now I can burn my other one gladly. It has the notes right here as well, but I'm sure right there. Let's see. The notes down here. It matches exactly, so I guess all the notes are right there as well. So that's nice. I was able to get this pomegranate lemonade, which smells so, so good on Cold Sniff, and I can't wait to burn that one. What else do I have in here? I have, oh, just the one wallflower plug-in that had broke. Aren't these so cute? Look at this. Oh, you can even gift that together, like put a wallflower in there for a little girl, and you know, they can put that in their room. That is just so, so cute. Let's get into my makeup things that I forgot the pocket bags. Okay, so here's the first pocket bag, Happy Place, which is Morning Mandarin. You definitely, if you know what a mandarin smells like, this definitely smells like a mandarin. I like it. Just another citrus scent. You guys know I like my citrus scents. And here is a second one. So I got two of these. I really like the packaging on them. And I wanted to have these as well. And we also have this one. If you guys are or have been on my Instagram, you would have seen that I took a picture of this lemon and ginger one. This I had never seen before. So you definitely get a lot of the lemon, a little bit of the ginger. Not bad. But I think I personally would say I would like this one better, or I do like this one better. But there you go. I just wanted to give that one a try. And then my son wanted this one. Aiden, he asked me for, is there one called mistletoe? Because I guess his friend at school had it and he wanted one. I thought I had one, so I must have gifted it. Because sometimes, like I said, I'll grab a couple of pocket bags and I'll gift some. And I must have gifted one because he's like, well, I know that I had one before. And when I went to go look for it for him, it wasn't in the collection. So I said, don't worry, I'll grab you one. And there we go. And again, these were exchanges because I recently have obviously bought in the mini sale, and there were some doubles that I had of several, and I was like, I just took one of each, basically four total, and exchanged them for these. So that is that. Now let's get into the makeup. All right, I just dumped everything here that was in that bag. I have a Morphe lip pencil and Sweetheart. Sorry, can't focus. Either way, this is in Sweetheart, and I don't know, it's looking light. I thought this was a popular color, that's why I bought it, but I feel like it might be too light for me. I have no idea. And I also got one in Sweet Tea. These are like colors I know that I've heard a lot about, but I'm just wondering if it goes well for my skin tone. I'm wondering now. And I don't wear a lot of nude colors, but either way, so let's move on. Let's move on. I have Java. I think I got the wrong pencil. Why am I buying the right definer brow pencil? I might try to buy this one. I mean, use this one, but this is not the kind. I use the fine tip one. This is not the kind I usually use. I did not add the right thing. Wonder if I could just exchange it I might have to go exchange this. Maybe I'll give this a try. This is not the kind I use. I have no idea. This is the color I like, but not the kind of pencil, eyebrow pencil that I use. I use the one that's a fine tip. I think I'm going to give this one a whirl, though. I'm going to give it a little try. These are only like $5. So there's that. I always hear so much about this mascara, Essence Lash Princess Mascara. Did I get waterproof? I think I got the regular. They have a waterproof. I think that one's the blue one. And maybe this is the non-waterproof one. So, yeah, this is just a mascara I've been wanting to try for the longest time. I've heard about that one for years, and I finally picked it up. And we have, I know, lip gloss, lipsticks. Juvia's Place is the first time that I buy lipsticks. I have some eyeshadow palettes, but I've never bought any of their lip products. So I'm excited to try these out. Let me do a couple of swatches, and then I'll show you guys here on my hand. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm showing you the lipstick first. I like the way this lipstick looks. That's right there at the bottom. I like that color, but I'm having issues with the Barely There lip gloss because... look at that one right there, the lightest one. And I don't know how that's going to look on me. But yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Sis, that's that middle one right there, the lip gloss. And then, of course, I love my pinks. So this is Kiss Me, it says. That's that pink one on top. So that is what I bought from Ulta, and I bought it on Black Friday. Let's get into the Huda Beauty box. All right, so here is my Huda Beauty box. And look at that. Okay. Oh, this was free with the purchase. I'm not sure exactly how it worked out, but I did not buy this. This is the Nymph. What does it say? Not Your Mama's Pantyhose All Over Highlighter. So basically, I know from before this came out, I don't know if it was a couple years ago, but either way, you put it on your legs and then it's supposed to make you look like you have pantyhose on without really having them on. So this will be interesting to try because I never bought it or tried it before, even though it's been out for a little bit. So that was free. And then, of course, I had to buy a palette. I will open it and show you guys what it looks like. But one of the most important things that I wanted, I don't know what this is, rose oil. Okay, so... not important to me. This right here. You guys, if you've really been watching me, I honestly just finished my Vanilla 28. I have been holding on to it because this kept being sold out. And honestly, like, I know a lot of people are talking about this, but I did not try it from hearing anyone else talk about it. It was more me being on Sephora website wanting a vanilla fragrance, and I just put it on there, and I saw that this was at the time as well, when I saw it some time ago, it was out of stock, and I was like, oh, that must be a good one. So I just put on there for them to email me when they got it back in stock. As soon as it came back, I tried that little one, and then it always kept being sold out. So I bought two. So we got the medium size and the big size. Yes. And they are both for me. Yes. Okay. That's all I got to say about that. So this just smells so, so good. I'm just so happy. And on Black Friday, I paid... gosh, I know I got a really great deal. So this doesn't tell me how much I paid, because I know that I got it for a great deal. On this receipt, it says the big one is $118 and the medium one, which is this one, is $85. But I know that I got it at a good discount. I don't know if it was 40% off or something to that matter, but it was a Black Friday deal. And this right here is usually $67, which only shows the... yeah, so, but I did not pay $67. Just to let you guys know, I did get all of this at a great deal. So let me open this up so I can show you guys. And there is the palette. Look at how beautiful it looks. I don't like this one right here. I just don't. It's this weird texture, and anyways. But look at this color. Like, I think I want to wear this color tomorrow. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Wow, these are beautiful. Look at that. Oh, I'm using this palette tomorrow, that's for sure. That is for sure. And I know it will bring all the compliments. Let me show you what it looks like. Yes. Anyways, that is all that I have for you guys today. I hope that you guys enjoyed this haul. And I will see you guys in the next one, my friends. I love you guys. Bye.